So here is Conor McGregor making the walk once again, the only simultaneous two-division champion in UFC history, and really a guy who has taken the sport by storm. He is the founder of Jeet Kune Do, and as Dana White calls him, the father of modern mixed martial arts. Bruce Lee, outstanding striker, and now our tip.
There you go, first one, you ready? You ready?
Matchup of southpaws here.
There he swung with a haymaker.
Good defense there.
Hook to the head there.
Oh! Oh, he's getting hit. Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses.
How about that shin?
Oh! Devastating left hook. He is getting off some huge punches here. Control, postures up. Just missed with a huge kick.
Oh, he got cracked with the jab there, Joe. His head is fully on.
Oh, he's rocked.
He's got him hurt here.
Body kick, look at that.
Both guys landing big shots.
Hard hook.
Oh, he might be out. The left hook hits home.
Big body shot. Body.
Oh, big left.
Oh, he is just teeing off here.
Oh. Can you believe it?
To do that to such a durable guy, and to do it with such composure, the way he recognized he had him hurt, relaxed, kept his rhythm, and just...
The official decision is in. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Lasaki is calling a stop to this contest. That's you.